Okay, we cook some hash browns at 450 degrees for 25 minutes. Then we take some cheese. Push them together so you don't get cheese everywhere. And then you're gonna put it on there. Then we got some bacon bits. And then we're gonna do 10 more minutes in the oven. And there you have it. That's some good stuff. Don't forget to make it extra crispy. Later.